Microphone is not working in Steam? Here are 9 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. According to the affected users, the issue is occurring only on Steam. Their microphone works fine in other applications like Discord. Due to this issue, users are not able to chat with their friends on Steam. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. If you have blocked apps to access your microphone, those particular apps will not be able to use your microphone even after detecting it. You can check this in the privacy settings of your system. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Windows settings. Go to Privacy and Security and then select Microphone. Turn on Microphone Access. Let apps access your microphone. Let desktop apps access your microphone. If you see Steam on this page, make sure that the button next to it is also turned on. Method 2. A microphone is an input device. Users can also change the input volume of a mic. If the input volume of your microphone is low, other gamers on Steam will not hear your voice. Also, check if you have selected the right microphone on your Windows PC. Open your Windows settings, go to System and then select Sound. Select your microphone under the Input section and increase its input volume by moving the slider to the right. Method 3. If you have connected an external microphone to your laptop, disable its built-in microphone or other microphones that are showing in the sound settings. Type Control Panel in the search bar and open the top option. Change View By to large icons. Select Sound. Under the Recording tab, you will see all your microphones. Right-click on the microphones that you're not using and select Disable. Method 4. The next thing you can do is disable and re-enable your microphone. It may help. To do so, open your sound settings by following the earlier steps and switch to the Recording tab. Now right-click on your default microphone and select Disable. If you disable your external microphone, Windows will immediately make your laptop's internal microphone the default input device. After disabling your microphone, wait for a few minutes. Then right-click on it and select Enable. After enabling your microphone again, make sure that it is set as default. If not, set it as default. Method 5. If your microphone is working in all other gaming applications but not working only in Steam, make sure that you have configured it correctly in Steam settings. Open Steam, go to Friends, then View Friends List. A window showing your friends list will appear. Now click on the gear-shaped icon on the top right side of your friends list window. Select Voice from the left side. Click on the Voice Input Device drop-down and select your microphone. Increase your microphone input volume by moving the input volume or gain slider to the right. After performing these steps, you can test your microphone in Steam. To do so, select the Push to Talk tab under the Voice Transmission Type section. Assign a hotkey by clicking on the button under the Push to Talk section. Let's say you have assigned the Control key. Now click on the Start Microphone Test button and speak into your microphone. Press and hold the Control key while speaking and you will hear your own voice. Method 6. Some users have found the NVIDIA GeForce Experience Share in-game overlay interfering with the Steam app and causing the issue. The solution to fix this problem is to disable the NVIDIA GeForce Experience Share in-game overlay. Open NVIDIA GeForce Experience. Open its settings by clicking on the gear-shaped icon on the top right side. Select the general category from the left side and turn off the button next to Share. Method 7. If your microphone is not working in Steam, as well as in other applications, you need to update or reinstall your microphone driver. A corrupted device driver causes the device to fail. Right-click on the Start button and then open the Device Manager. Expand the Audio Inputs and Outputs node. Right-click on your microphone driver and select Uninstall Device. After uninstalling your microphone driver, restart your computer. Windows will automatically detect the hardware changes and install the missing driver. This should resolve the error. Method 8. The Audio Enhancements features makes the sound of your hardware device absolutely perfect. Sometimes, users may experience issues with their sound input or output devices due to this feature. In such a case, disabling the Audio Enhancements can help. Disable the Audio Enhancements for your microphone on Windows and see if it helps. We have a dedicated article on it, so make sure to check it out. Method 9. If despite trying the earlier solutions, your microphone is not working in Steam, there might be a third-party startup application conflicting with Steam. Some users have confirmed that an audio process running in the background was conflicting with the Steam, due to which their mic was not working in Steam. You can check this by troubleshooting your system in a clean boot state. In a clean boot state, all the third-party programs remain disabled. To enter clean boot state, type msconfig in start search and hit enter to open the system configuration utility. Click the general tab and then click selective startup. Clear the load startup items checkbox and ensure that load system services and use original boot configuration are checked. Next, click the services tab. Select the Hide All Microsoft Services checkbox. Now click Disable All. Click Apply and OK and restart the computer. This will put Windows into a clean boot state. After starting your system in a clean boot state, connect your microphone and launch Steam. Now check if it is working or not. If your microphone works in the clean boot state, there is a conflicting application installed on your system. To identify that program, restart your computer in normal mode and then disable the startup programs one by one. You can do this via the Task Manager, Windows Settings, etc. Launch Steam and check your microphone every time you disable each startup app. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.